Red pines are the most common trees in Korea, making up nearly a quarter of all the forested areas in the nation. Recent reports show that components in these red pines are as effective as steroids in curing inflammation caused by allergies. Cho Sung-min reports.
Korean red pines have found to contain elements that can help soothe allergic inflammations. According to a report released by a joint research team from the National Institute of Forest Science and Chungbuk University, volatile components that naturally arise from red pines, which are the most common type in the country, were found to have inhibiting effects on allergic inflammations, including allergic asthma and rhinitis. The research team took pine bark samples and put them in a cage containing lab rats with allergic inflammations. 4 weeks later, blood tests conducted on the rats show that all of the markers that indicate allergic inflammation, such as CPR and PV levels, were brought down to normal levels without the administration of any special treatment.
A substantial amount of biological components that trigger inflammation were reduced. This shows the red pines are as effective as steroid when it comes to curing allergic inflammation, which is the most widely used treatment.
The next step for the research team is to isolate the components in red pines to manufacture medicine that can help patients suffering from various allergic inflammations. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.